My name is Rishi Jalan. I'm the CEO and founder of the Big Red Group. So till very late, I actually didn't know that there was a path to a great US college through sports. I did not want any other kid or any student in India or in Asia in general to go through the same experience. I've been helping a lot of junior athletes to get into US colleges through sports. And I realized that so much more these universities were offering to students, just like Harvard was doing a lot of conferences around the world for high school students on teaching them about leadership, teaching them about social change. And I thought to myself, why not get these top colleges, top programs to India? I was really doubtful, even though I had seen this program in action earlier, as to how much change can you really make in 5 days, right? But these kids have proved me completely wrong. They have partnered up with NGOs, people who had stage fright and had never been on the stage, and they were breathing and gasping before going for the presentations. Once they were on stage, they were phenomenal. And when you see all this social change happen just in 5 days, you can only hope and imagine what can happen in 5 months, in 5 weeks, or in 5 years. We had kids from 30 different schools, 4 different countries, and every one of them inspired me. Every student really was disciplined, was focused, was determined to make a social change project. And what these guys have achieved in 5 days, that is what I aspire all our young kids to learn from. My aim really is to get the top talent to India in the education field and make sure that financials is not a bar for any student.